For those who haven't subscribed, please subscribe. For those who have subscribed, please like and share to this video. Again, as the previous video you guys have watched before, I'm saying that the video that will be continue. Okay, I'm really out at sea with 2, 3, 4 plus me, five kayakers from Yacht to Go. We me myself on the Pro 320, 365 that is 2, and Efix that is 2. Alright guys, wish me luck and yeah, stay tuned to the video. Currently we are passing this night launch. We're gonna head out. We play at the Blue Barrel first, you know. Life vest on, everything is on. Safety first, guys. Safety first, and check you guys later. All right. Wish me luck. All right. Okay, we have Rafi here. All right, we have Rafi here on his 365.
Okay, today is good weather. Okay, we try to launch tonight, test our kayak. Okay, so far so good. Okay, I hope you all enjoy the YouTube with Remy. Okay, with all the Yacht to Go members. Okay, and I hope today we get something to bring back. Okay, thank you.
Hi guys, so far the review for my Pro 320, not bad guys. Still get the hang of it. Previously I did some kayak fishing like way back, but it's on inflatable. So yeah, finally, you know, achievement unlocked, having a hard shell. Alright, today's rig. Just gonna be a running sinker and assist hook. I'm using, it's a custom by FHR. Alright, so basically today it's just a test drive for my yacht. I know it's dark night, I can't see much, but one of the purpose is to test the light. See the light. Okay, yes, I'm out at sea. Yeah, hey, not bad. Hey, invention by our brother Mr. Rafi. Yes, therefore LED light enough. Hey, there's more would be better, but yeah, there's nothing to complain about it. Alright guys, hey guys, simple rig today. This is this hook, it's by FHR. Okay, let's test. Alright, bismillah. Before everything, say bismillah. Okay guys, fish on. One of our members fish on, Fahan. Let's check it out. Excuse me, sir. What fish you got?
Catfish.
Huh? Yeah. Can I have a take a look? Yes, guys. You see that? Yes. Okay, guys. Time check. 2:54 AM. Only one of the members getting jahan duri. Think about a kilo plus. For me, it's only a near hit. But so far not yet lah. But it's okay. This is all fishing. Alright guys, that's the wrap for the day. For the night trip. Okay guys, we continue with another episode of Red Adventure with me. Good night.